Ensuring proper nutrition for your farm animals is a top priority in managing your farm. You have the opportunity to provide nourishment to various animals, including cattle, chicken, goats, pigs, to mention but a few. The crucial element to consider here is the quality and type of feed provided to these animals and birds. We are constantly seeking the ideal sources to procure the feeds needed for our farms. Our focus primarily revolves around companies that supply these feeds, as we place our trust in their reputation. Unfortunately, the majority of these feed sources are located overseas, making it challenging for us to personally visit their origins. Every year, Vision Group, along with its partners, organize a competition to acknowledge exceptional farmers. These exceptional farmers not only receive monetary rewards, but are also offered a unique opportunity to explore the Netherlands. During their trip, they gain valuable insights into the origins of the feeds and farm equipment they use. This tradition persisted in 2020, as the top-performing farmers were also given the chance to expand their knowledge and acquire additional farming techniques. This trip was a way to compensate for the disruption caused by the global COVID-19 pandemic. Among their experiences, they had the opportunity to visit companies involved in feed production and seed manufacturing. Their first stop was at De Huys, the parent company of Cowdai's Animal Nutrition, a global feed exporter, where they were warmly received by Johan Verhoek, who is a sales manager, Africa. After, Johan led the farmers on a tour of the company. The farmers displayed great curiosity about the origins of the animal feeds they provide and asked numerous questions about the composition and production process of the feeds. They were eager to learn all about the feed products.
So we have very specialized equipment, and unfortunately we cannot see. Behind that wall there's a robot, and there's a robot cart driving underneath each silo. And the recipe automatically knows how much is needed from each raw material. The robot drives, opens up, falls into the bin, and then moves to another silo.
Following their tour of the Cowdai's company, here's what the farmers had to share.
Here we are at Cowdai's, where many of these animal feeds, high quality animal feeds in Uganda are being produced. There are only about 9 active workers in this entire factory, and it's producing so many tons in a year. So it's fascinating to see how technology and robotics have been employed to produce quality products. At every stage, there's quality monitor using various aspects of technology. And it's fascinating to see that the quality is at front of everything. We're glad we're here, we're learning a lot, and we see how we can apply the resources.
Apart from the Hughes, farmers paid a visit to the Bejo Seed Company, a globally renowned leader in vegetable breeding. During this visit, farmers had the opportunity to observe and inquire about the seeds they purchase for planting in their gardens, as well as learn how to detect and avoid counterfeit seeds.
Nice to meet you.
Andre Decker, the business manager for the Africa and Pacific region, guided farmers through the entire procedure of sieving seeds to ensure a smooth path of reaching market-ready status.
Communicate this number, because we know exactly by this number when I type it in, I say, oh, this is what we sold to Sikas, to Uganda, that is from that period, that's already 2 or 3 years old. This is the germination quality figures that we have. If you don't find this number, then it is fake seeds, then it is not Bejo seeds. So that is very important, you see? So this is the identification number of the lot. Each lot has a different number all the time. So when we can exactly see what has happened to this lot. So if Anja says, oh look Andre, I have a complaint about the cabbage with this lot number, and we see we have sold it in Brazil.
Following the comprehensive tour of the Bejo company, the farmers shared their observations and feedback.
What we are seeing is, by and large, out of reach for our Ugandan standards. But incidentally, this facility is cleaning that produces for the whole world. But just is that they already have installed a seed that can cover our requirements for the next 3 years. So what they are doing is really wonderful.
This marked the 7th group of farmers who had the opportunity to travel to the Netherlands. Their trip had been postponed due to the COVID-19 pandemic, which coincided with their victory in the 2020 Best Farmer competition. This competition is organized by Vision Group in collaboration with DFCU, KLM Airlines, Koudijs, and the Netherlands Embassy. Report compiled by Jimmy Luima.